Welcome along then to Sochi and the Russian Grand Prix, one of eight cities in the world to play host to both the Olympics and a Formula One race. It's a Grand Prix that's proven difficult to crack for anyone beyond the first two rows of the grid in recent years, so let's see if that can change today. It's time to go racing then in the Sochi Autodrome, where the long run down to the heavy braking zone at Turn 2 is one of two DRS zones around this 3.6-mile circuit. The other, of course, down into Turn 13. 18 corners make up a lap here today, with an average speed somewhere in the region of 130 miles an hour. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's the owner-driver in pole position then. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Prost, Esteban Ocon, and Verstappen, Russell, Leclerc, Tsunoda, and Callum Ilott, Norris, Schwartzman, Carlos Sainz, and Ricciardo, Giovinazzi, Latifi, Daniel Tictum, and Kwan Yu Zhou, Mazepin, Mick Schumacher, Stroll, and Marcus Armstrong. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
complain about that one. That was an excellent drive.
Well, today, we've witnessed some great battles here in Sochi, and they've taken a fantastic win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Our current championship leader dominated the track, securing a win and further increasing their advantage. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Lance Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. How good does it feel to have both cars in your team take the top spots? You must be thrilled to be up on the podium. Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. How do you feel about this team's performance this season? Well, that's everything.